Let's go. Thank you. Chances, do you?
Yeah.
out next time. Nothing.
Thank you.
No slacking, you lot!
Slacking, you lot!
goes nothing.
Thank you.
Your chances, do you?
Thank you. Needle!
Here goes nothing.
Ready? Welcome to Nevermore. Greetings, boy. You have grown strong. But are you strong enough to defeat me?
You bet I am.
Surely you are aware by now that if you destroy me, you will be no more. After all, you and I are one and the same.
Huh?
What? What did he say?
The souls of those in this world are connected to those in yours, boy. Live in this world, and you live in that world too. But should you die in this world, so too shall you perish in the other. The two worlds are inextricably bound together, just as we are, my soulmate.
Is he serious?
No, that can't be true.
But that is not all. Because I have gained eternal life, you have been reborn many times over. You should be grateful to me. I see. It all becomes clear. You have no memory of any of this. That wretched sage chose to raise you as a normal child. Well, know this. It was I who gave you life. The fathomless darkness within me required a suitable counterweight. It was for this that you were created, oh pure-hearted one. Now, speak true. Do you still wish to destroy me?
What are you going to do, Oliver?
Well, he can't fight him, that's for sure.
Maybe what Shadara says is true, but things just can't go on like this. I've got to put an end to it. And I'm gonna need your help. I want you right there, beside me.
You what?
But Oliver!
You mean...
I will say it once again. If you destroy me, it will be the end of you. Do you truly mean to fight?
I don't care anymore.
In that case, let me welcome you to my world. The Savior, at long last.
Yeah.
I should have known. We share a soul, after all. But the darkness runs deeper than you know. Much, much deeper!
What now?
Bye.
You have repelled the soldier of my soul. Impressive. But when despair consumes the heart, it gives birth to a power still more terrible. It is despair that will defeat you. You and all else. I am the Executor, charged with bringing destruction to this world. Behold the power of the Dark Djinn.
Are you still at it? Don't overdo it, will you, Lucien?
I'm not stopping till I've mastered Cloudburst. I've still got a long way to go, you know. I have to do my bit, protect my homeland, defend the people of Bellicosia.
The order has been given. We are to invade Rubicon on the Halcyon border. We march on the morrow. The town harbors a sage who must be eliminated. Spare no one, women and children included.
An invasion? Women and children? Why? Why must we go that far? This is wrong. This is not why I studied magic. This is all wrong. You must get away from here. Gods, please be safe, someone!
I'm scared.
Here, take this. It will protect you, I promise. Now you must flee from here.
I'll try. Thank you.
Gaze upon the scene before you. You know what it signifies, I trust.
But why? Why do this? My village! Everyone's homes! Why?
This is your punishment. You made no attempt to engage the enemy, disobeying direct orders. Worse, you let the sage's daughter escape. I need hardly add that she would have proven a most useful pawn in this war.
The sage's daughter? You mean that girl was...
Oh, don't you worry. We'll get her soon.
Damn you! What I did... Was it wrong? Was it my fault? Was it my fault they were killed? Idiot! You couldn't even save one solitary life. You know full well that girl is dead already.
What the hell is the point?
Why did I even try? There's no good in this world. Only despair.
Embrace your despair. For when despair devours the heart, it gives birth to the power of hatred. It is despair that will overwhelm this world. You are the executor, charged with bringing destruction to this world. I dub you the Dark Djinn.
Can he really be gone?
No.
Huh?
Oliver!
You're all in one piece, man!
I'm not dreaming this, am I?
But what about Shadar? He could still be here.
No, he's not.
Huh?
Shadar, he's gone.
What? But...
He wanted to protect the world.
He could have fooled me.
It's true. I saw into Shadar's heart. I saw it all. Shadar, no. I mean, Lucien. The truth is...
Mr. Drippy, where are you?
Oliver? Mom? You've grown so much, Oliver.
Mom!
I know you'll be fine now. You don't need me to look after you anymore.
Mom!
Oliver? You did so well, sweetie. This is a pendant someone gave me a long time ago.
I know.
I want you to have it. Don't cry now, Oliver. It's going to be all right. I'm so proud of you, my beautiful son. Goodbye.
Thank you. Oliver!
Oi! Honey boy! What are you doing?
Had a nice nap.
You're all here.
Where else would we be?
You just collapsed all of a sudden. We were worried.
Sorry.
Get a load of that. Huh?
It's so beautiful. It's like everything's awoken from a long sleep.
Isn't it?
So our tale's at an end.
Mom, you gave me the greatest gift of all. My life.
Right, you lot.
What's next?
Let's go see what's going on in the world.
Yeah, things should be back to normal now, huh?
Only one way to find out.
Tidy!
And that was the story of the Dark Djinn. In the beginning, Shadara wanted to protect the world. And in the end, his dream came true. It's over, Lucien. That's right. Isn't it, Mom?
Hermana, look! Look at the big house!
It's a castle, Amanita!
And look! What is that? Look how the water pours from it!
Wait for me!
Well, I've done my preparations for the display. Suppose you've been sat on your backside, Roman.
Oh, you got some cheek? Don't you worry, I've got everything under control.
But you've been sitting down all morning, and you reckon you've set up all your fireworks?
That's right. Now, let's show this town what we've got, Catherine. Time to start this party with a bang!
Your Majesty, the celebrations are about to commence!
Ah, yes, but one cannot cut corners when it comes to grooming, honestly.
It will only take one moment.
But there's no time, Majesty!
A moment, one said. One simply must clean one's ears. Where did one's royal ear cleaner?
Ear cleaner? But your Majesty!
King Iggory, hurry up!
Calm down, you little pipsqueak! I'm still black and blue after battling you know who!
Don't worry! King Dog's sure to call a ceasefire today!
Yeah! Come and get it, you lazy
mice! Doesn't that brat know I'm royalty?
Run!
It's a proper party! Oh, just like home!
This is what Shadar wanted, isn't it? To see the world at peace.
Well, so Oliver tells us.
I bet he's up there watching now. Him and you and Mum.
Yeah. I just know they are.
Now, I wonder if the Cowleaf from Marcus-san have arrived yet.
Well, they're busy people. There's still plenty of time.
Which means we've got time to enjoy ourselves, am I right, Dolly boy?
Yeah,